Yeah, that's a start. But you don't come if Emma doesn't come. Because, yeah, you'll be here by yourself and it won't be too exciting for you. Yeah, that's alright. No worries. Alright, I better go. Okay, I'll talk to you later. See ya.
Yes, yes,
John, that's you, John. Yeah, John. Eat him, John. Eat him. Yeah, nice, John.
Out.
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 Oh,
yeah.
Oh, mate.
Nothing's
irrelevant, man.
Always
going
to the right, man.
Good, how are you?
Bond?
Go, Brad, man.
Yeah,
you didn't spit
on me.
I got plastic strips.
Oh, don't give me that. Plastic strips. Oh, logs, how's it going?
Where's it been going?
Hey?
Hey, Oscar.
Yeah, nice, Oscar. He's off his feet. He's off his feet.
As he hits the ground, he looks up and pops it in.
Yeah.
I played outside Simo. Yeah. I don't know if you know or remember Simo. Mate, he was awesome. He never passed the ball. And he was inside centre and I was outside centre. Isn't that a long time ago? And my running line was that. He hit one. Yeah. And as he goes down, it comes up.
Alright,
I'm gonna go. Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, I can't.
Patrick? Living the dream, mate?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
The race, so
hey?
Busy work, right? Right
out of the way, bro. Right out of the way.
Today, mate. Be physical.
Yeah, I will.
A lot of ball carries today, yeah?
Yeah.
We have a few more carries.
Yeah.
No, that's all.
Yeah, we tagged that. Don't worry, are you on a lot?
I'm not one. Just go out and enjoy your rugby today.
Yeah. I'm keen.
No?
I'm keen.
Touchy black!
Always a keen.
No.
Positive, Simon, positive.
I thought that was further down.
I thought that went way further down. But you can't go to the corner though.
Yeah.
Like if it goes out, you come back to that five, but I reckon it went past the ball.
W9 6 Australia.
Well,
like it, I like it. Doing all right.
Good work, Alex.
First quarter, though, is it?
Don't be worried,
man.
Come on, boys.
Shit, that would have hurt.
Huh?
That would have hurt.
Yes, John.
Oh, yeah.
Someone needs to over, tag over. One of the girls. Thank you. They love them all, don't they?
We're defending it well, though.
Yeah.
Where are we going to make those tackles?
Go back, go back!
Good work, Matty! Good work, Madge!
Good work!
What's that?
Hope you like the mittens.
Yeah, that was good.
Oh, they'll be brilliant. You don't need them today.
No.
After those days when you do.
Yeah, definitely.
Many years of doing it.
Yeah.
This corner is bad. This corner is bad.
Why are we not to get into this
bad? Half an hour to run. We're for a walk out here. It's so bad.
Is that a volunteer base to driving the blue or what?
Yeah, boys. Yeah, boys. It's ours.
Yes. Push it back. Push it back.
Out.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's a couple of helicopters.
Because I don't want to get involved.
Hey,
hi.
Hey.
I think I'm meant to help Phil or something.
Sweet, okay, he can jump straight.
Alright.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, God.
He was a 10 to.
That's doing. Same.
Okay. Oh, shit.
That's same. Outside.
Come out.
Got a boys on out, over.
Push
up,
hands in!
Can't
do that, mate.
I'm not done.
Thank you.
Keep me company. I promise you. I'm doing a really shit job at this as well.
I don't know if Taylor passed on the message, but we need someone from the women's squad to take over touch on the far side on the second half.
Oh,
no. Warm up for first.
No, but I'll find someone.
I'm
sore.
Yeah, I'm already sore.
I'm so sore, already.
No. I'm also doing a really fucking shit job at this, so I keep looking here and not looking on
Franklin,
this.
Wait, Franklin, over here.
How you going, mate?
Yeah,
try
good.
Score a lady.
How are you?
Good.
You have to stay here. I'm not out here. You get crumpled on.
Yeah.
Okay. What? Yeah, big drink. I wouldn't mind like a power over something actually. Yeah.
Do you want to drink
this? Here, take my flag.
No,
it's
right. Hey, Dad. She's a doctor. What flavor?
If I've got orange, Oreo, please. If I don't have orange, then please. If I don't have orange, then please.
Okay. Orange, blue, red.
Oh shit. Ooh, bums. Alright. And that's half time. Wait, is it muted? How do you mute? I don't know.
What was our score?
I gotta go find someone to run to help them.
No,
I'll be back. Okay. Why? I think we should be in the middle of the pitch, don't you think?
Who?
This. Wouldn't that make sense? Oh, okay. I meant to do like some volunteering, then I'll go home and see my dogs for a bit, like feed them and stuff.
Are
you coming tonight?
Yeah, I might come back.
Yeah. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Good afternoon. See what you had before?
Oh, high tech. Well, I thought it might have been. Who was it? Oh, kick it.
Yeah, it was really good. Like, and to be put on the back foot from the start, it's like we had to lift and we did it. It's just like, yes, confidence. Yeah.
Big dot black.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. It was good.
You got yours, Brie?
Yeah.
It's just crazy, isn't it?
Orange and yellow.
Ahoy!
I suspect that people are talking.
Should I record this? No, I'll stop. Who is that?
Oh, well done.
Yeah, good racking there.
Oh, well done.
Nice work, uni. Old mate's feeling a bit sore. And we're going for the kick. Very nice ball placement. Yeah. Oh, shit. And over! Nice one! Go uni!
The way I didn't zoom out was zoom in, so I'm like, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Yeah.
I just leave it out.
Yeah. Yeah, I might stay out of it. Yeah, that's good.
Kick to the way again! Idiots!
Oh, can't see out there, but something's happening. And our defence is okay. Cheeky pass. Whoops. Get him low, nice. Good tackle there. Yes, well done, guys. Setting up our pod. Oops, sorry. Need to go low, guys. And that's a try.
In the corner.
Taking forever to kick. And missed it, I suppose. Okay.
Get on the
that's our defense setting up. All right. Just gotta hit them low, boys. Hit him low, good one. Loose on the wing. Bit lucky on the wing there on that one. In D. Ooh. And that's another try. Keep it up, Uni! Heads up!
He's still got a minute or two left on his yellow card.
Seems like they've been playing more than 10 minutes this half.
Yes, time is relative, especially time spent with relatives.
You're blocking the video.
Is there anyone from the women's squad available to run touch?
Danny's trying to go find himself. She was trying to find
himself. Yeah.
And points for the Bloody South
team. Well, they can do the rest of this game and half of the next game, that'd be good. But
I don't know how to run touch, but I can.
I don't know either, because I definitely don't know offside.
Yeah.
No worries.
I can do it, but I would be useless.
Was it not
clear? And we start again. Smacking. Good.
Have you got anyone in your broader squad who's maybe not likely to get much game time this year? Maybe going to get some basic game skills?
Sure. Yeah, exactly. Excuse me. Maybe your men should also do the same thing. Anyway, and back to the game. And setting up for not too bad in our attack. Just need to gain some ground. Good rucking, good rucking.
Get deeper, guys, deeper in the back line.
Back to setting
up.
Keep
the ball back.
And it's a good pick up. Hold on to the ball, hold on, hold on.
Stop rolling, Ben! Stop rolling!
Up, 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 up! Get up in their faces and hit them low. Good tackle. Setting up left, and he'll set up left here. Low! Get him low! Yep, good. D-line set up. Set up.
the next 2 years for him, and then it's just to be able to lose the competition.
Guys, with a main step. Bit of biff happening here.
You won't be getting any footage of that.
Yeah, I know, it should be in the middle, but I don't know why it's up here. Was that a try? No. Was that a try? Oh, nah. Nah, it's a scrum. And that's a scrum. I'm sorry, I can't quite get on there. There we are. Looking.
That would have been tragic if that
so didn't. South scrum and getting a good view of some butts here. We're holding them well. Oops, sorry. Just need to cover that tiny tunnel. A card for something. Which is unclear.
Oh, come on.
Are you coming tonight?
No.
Yeah, I put my name up, so.
Who's on your team?
Tara and I think Babe as well.
Are you dressing as
doctors? Yeah.
Alrighty.
I'll see you. See ya. Bye. Starting to rain. Can I go under there? Should I go under? Can I?
Watching!
I'm coming!
Jump front and center if you want.
That's all good.
Janice
coming
through. Thanks,
mate. How's your shoulder?
Sore. Yeah, finish it up!
I'm getting sore.
Canada's always cold.
Too bad. It's the first live football team. Probably deal with the cold better than most. It's like crack I've had in 5, 6
Canada
weeks.
Canada's the first one in the country.
Yeah. How many jackals today, Nads?
It's too many, I think.
You can't count how many jackals.
I saw one. What a good game.
Yeah, it was a good game. It's my first 15s game in a very, very long time, so it was good to be back.
Really?
Yeah.
I was
very, very, very nervous against South because every time I played them, I get injured. So I was like, please no. Please no.
so I was shitting my pants, but it was fun. Good to be back. I'm so bad.
First 10 minutes, yeah. I was like...
I used to play,
Had it in us to come back.
Yeah, we just had to believe.
But we just had to just be like, wow, shake it off.
Yeah, and just restart. And
you have to realise that we're not the underdogs, we're actually a dominant team. We always play like we're the underdogs.
Heads up, uni! Good question. What's the score?
Numbers 3-3-3-5.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go with that one.
Oh, I think we've restarted. Sorry about that.
Yeah,
Alright, so the score currently is 43-3. South's way. Oh, who's sucking out there? Sucky boys?
Next stoppage.
I think you put them on their backs and you stroke their bellies and they're just like... That's so cute. What are their names? Still good names. People in the way.
Come on, legs!
Yes, that's it. Good work, Fred!
Get up! Make a defensive line!
Loose ball! Yeah, I don't like it. Chase up, boys! Good cover. Double boot. Slow him down. Shoulders suck.
So he just sits and just stays. You see? The word stays.
Didn't like the word stays.
Yeah.
What a little weirdo.
Feet are weird.
Here he goes, Blake might try and be on the TV.
You superstar, huh? Yeah, that's it.
Obviously everyone makes mistakes, but to do a mistake, yeah,
I don't know.
Let's go! They didn't get it.
They dropped the ball and now
but you don't realise it. Yeah, on the sideline, you're like, just you know, just go low. When you're on the field, you never go low for some reason.
Just around the run, on their backs out wide. Like, I just want to get that little bit more closer and then defend, and then you're like, oh, I can only go to the spot, and then you sort of forget about back in the hand down.
Just do what Charles does. Just do the old crucifix, get run over and just laugh.
Yeah. He does it every time. I'm like, you're going to get a concussion one day.
Oh, it's incredible. He's awesome.
Because he stalls them just enough for his teammates to get there.
Yeah. But I think that the best part is the bigger boys reckon they can just run through them, but 9 times out of 10, he's got it.
Oh, yeah.
So it's awesome.
Put on, Sydney. Put on, mate.
How's the leg?
Oh, yeah, fucking...
Yeah.
Duncan fell and he went.
Yeah.
We want to move the camera back out so we can get some.
What?
Because at the moment you can't really see
it. He does it all the time though.
Yeah,
when
can
scared,
I go?
He goes out and then back in. You watch him, he goes, he pops out and pops back in the same line. That's why people miss him, because they go out and then he just cuts back in.
It's more just like incident, so if incidents happen, that's why we're
It's good because you know where he's going to go. The guy, I don't know, people don't remember. This is the fullback from Woodville 2 years ago.
Yeah. Thanks for telling me where to put my leg.
Yeah, dude, because
I had no
you
idea.
Were like shoving my leg up.
I was saying to the others, that's the first run I've done in 10 years. I haven't done any practice. So.
Yeah, because your leg, you were like pushing mine.
Yeah.
So you just need to, wherever I put my legs, just kind of hang out.
Yeah.
I have to run my car home.
Yeah, see my boot?
Yeah.
Cracked out.
Oh, I don't
have any. Hey Coop, I think I need new boots.
Yeah, that's
right. West Ham's away, so I have to follow those patterns.
Alex, new boots?
Yeah.
Still fucking nailed it through the middle.
She hasn't replied to my message. And then I was
going
to start through
it. Yeah. Yeah,
I've got to go home and
save the dogs. To be fair, I did hit that number 9 late.
That's alright.
And then. And that's why the 10 came and hit me behind.
Really,
still committed. It's amazing.
Yeah.
Well, that's the thing. Like,
I'll just go with the on the way home and see if
he did a late pass.
Remember what Shane said though? He'd rather people commit
like,
than to not commit and then make
the
mistake. So.
We'll find something. I'll find something. I might get a free deal.
Oh, over the top. Oh, poor penalty over the top, see?
Yeah.
I like it.
Fucking good win, girls.
Thanks, mate.
Fucking good win, huh?
That was fun.
They scored like after
one
the try
on.
Oh, really?
Final,
try on
the
buzzer. They said it was the last push. I was like, oh, fucking run it.
Yeah.
Fucking Beck.
Yeah, it was such a
beautiful. The giraffe leg Beck.
Oh, yeah.
She's like a fucking gazelle.
Yeah, she's so good.
And more graceful.
Nah, I don't know about that.
It's pretty graceful.
I saw a penny and I was like, get up.
Yeah.
Honestly, they're probably the benchmark for you guys this year.
Yeah, exactly.
We did it.
Unless like Brighton get evil back.
Yeah, but
one player is not going to change it.
Yeah, exactly. And they shouldn't rely on it.
Hold on, Charles.
It's not bad. It's still part of the game.
If you've got a team that's got
Charles,
more
proposals, then you're going to have to say
yourself.
You're going to have to say yourself.
Then people are just going to be over the game there.
So what's the deal tonight? Is it just like...
What's that?
And saying that, half-time, some stuff that we...
I'm not sure how many rounds it is.
We've even started going, so...
Well, I think we're
out. Okay. I do apologise for the size, guys. I'll just copy and paste and it will be right. Yeah.
Hit number two.
Oh, stepped on my foot. We got one fucking broken shoe.
Yes, Fred!
Yeah, it's won the ruck there. Nice.
Go,
as long as he doesn't get in a big tight prop. Hey, did you get a concussion there, Chaz? Sure.
I was dazed, but...
Oh, that's the only one. Oh, hey, Charles, you shouldn't have admitted that, mate.
Yeah. No.
That's
no.
Good job, Jim.
And nothing else.
People just like, as soon as they scored, like, two or three, we just dropped our heads.
Oh, no, it's just...
People just dropping their heads.
I don't think we dropped our heads. All right. It's just hard defending for 70 minutes and 80 minutes.
All right. Yeah, maybe just write a joke and we'll see. What time does it start?
70 minutes and 70. Well, whatever, you know what I mean. 60 minutes in a 70-minute game, whatever, Tim.
I know.
I'm not an accountant, mate. Hey, yeah.
He's a gambler.
We're nerds. You need to know more about that.
Yeah, I only do numbers when it involves drugs. milligrams and micrograms.
You've got to lose. We're wearing blue, right?
Apparently, I'll find
out. I didn't get any.
Yeah.
Has anyone got a beer I can have a sip of?
Yeah,
I think that's right. Well, we got, honestly, Timmy, I don't know how they're not picking this
up. Oh, you're one of the other doctors.
Yeah.
You heard him say he was
crazy. 14.
Now you're liable.
like I said, like when I tackled him down here, he literally steps out and then back into the same spot. And people are just committing to the one side he steps. But if you hold your line...
I'm a striking at the rough.
Yeah, cool. Mm. Awesome.
I brought it to the kids a couple of times last year.
Definitely.
I'm not sure, it was like 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning each time. So I lost track.
I've done night shift for the last 5 months.
Where you were?
I was the one who a temperature of 41 when we were home, but the Panadol kicked in by the time that we got there, so he was just running around waiting for a urine sample.
Yeah. See ya.
She was sick, I promise.
Yeah,
we were in there for like a week. His teddy was 4 months. He had bronchitis and RSV.
You should have done it better.
Mate, it was 4 months, like, so, he had the high flow, the high flow through his nose.
My kid didn't get that at 4 months, I must be a good parent.
Yeah, what month was she born?
June.
Yeah, so by the time she was 4 months, it was like spring, summer. My kid was 4 months, it was like the middle of winter.
You should have warmed the room up enough, mate.
No, we did. We had a fireplace.
We had an $1,800 electricity bill keeping all here going 24 hours a day for 4 months.
Sky Uni!
All here was supposed to be a cheaper version.
No, fuck that. No. I had an oil heater and a... Oh, mate. It, like, heats the top half, but when they lay down in the car, the bottom part of it.
We had it off.
Oh,
shoulder again.
Oh, fuck.
Well, you 350 is the donation for the Rugby Australian.
I thought he concussed himself.
So did I. I was like, he's just having a rest.
No, I think the eye focus is using the pain.
Yeah.
I think the eye focus is using the pain.
This is stinger. Yeah. I had that a couple of times. I reckon that's AC joint.
He's huffing your boots.
Yeah. I got work to go to.
Look,
go,
like,
yeah, that happened this game. Our shoelace snapped and the boot just went.
That is a nice scrum.
They changed their up a little bit. And I think we had Karibis added a bit of weight.
Karibis was just where it came in though.
I'm
talking about before when he wasn't in.
Work, CJ! Hold him up!
Just his positioning again, like, Jaggy was like, you gotta tell Ken, get the fuck out of my passing lane. I told Ken, if you're in the way, don't even try and move, just drop to the ground.
Yeah.
Right. No, I have no idea.
John.
Well, mate, John's never had to play more than half a game before. He's doing a lot to not be dead.
Yeah.
John probably outweighs your age. We'll put an 80 kilo weight vest on him. We'll see how much you run for 80 minutes.
I don't know how he does it.
Well, he was bigger at the start of last year when he first started.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah. He was like plus 180 kilos, and then all that work he did with Jason and all that stuff. Dropped it.
I can fix that weight.
Sorry about that.
Oh, you're finally calling a forward pass.
Oh, that was very nice.
Technically, that's not forward.
There was a try over there that he didn't call forward because he blamed us tackling high for not seeing it. So he didn't give us any, but he didn't give us any cards. And then there was one here in front of a touching when he popped it out that way and went forward.
Redman called the...
Yeah. Redman called that
Redman
one.
Yeah, but then
and he said, I missed it. He's like, but I've told you.
There was another one where Redman...
Yeah, but because Redman's not qualified, he doesn't have to listen to him.
Yeah, but there's another one where Redman caught not straight.
Yeah, but because he's not qualified, he doesn't have to listen to him.
Oh, that last bit was so...
Yeah.
Not so shorter.
You have to do the referee for it. So if it's just me running the touch judge, the ref doesn't have to listen to me for calls like more fun enough because I'm unqualified.
Because he can't tell.
Yeah, well,
the problem is we're going in and not going like.
How long?
Exactly.
Oh, it was 5 minutes before, so.
Can you do American football down in 5 minutes?
Alex, how long are
you?
How long left? It's 3:18 now, so
we're
supposed to
be 3 minutes left. Like 5 minute gap
between games. Yeah, but I think we started late.
Like girls going to time.
It's probably the rest of the starting time.
Shooting.
It's probably like everyone trying to change jerseys. Moody had a tantrum.
He'd probably give us some extra time for the 5 minutes getting ready for the kick.
And why did they come in with the new jerseys that late?
Oh, no idea. Doesn't matter. They weren't the new. No one's wearing new jerseys this game.
What?
We'll have them next week. It's OIC's fault.
Yeah, because the girls stole them from us.
Don't say things like that, Sid.
And who won today?
Ooh, really? You're going to go there? You really know how to hurt me deep, don't you?
Yeah. Unfortunately, they've won every single game. We've got nothing.
Jesus. Is it serious? He goes up, fits the ball, and we charge it down, thinking he's going to kick. We can't charge
it down. Once there's a
foul
charge, whether or not.
Pretty good ball.
I think he's
a good
job.
That's a nice pass.
Yeah.
Let's go! Pop it!
Oh, good, Blazy!
Oh!
Yeah, he doesn't seem to worry, Blazy.
I can know, chin tickle.
Yeah, there were two on
there.
You just went off, there was somebody got it, and then you got straight
on. Oh, John!
So I got around the net when I got tackled at the side of the ruck, and B just doesn't. I know he's sitting, it's like he's done
setting
his
setting up well with the back line.
Jackie get a full pie.
Yeah, Jackie's a pie. He just did it like it was.
Like a straight clothesline?
Yeah. Oh. Jackie didn't even the guy came in, Jackie was second man over the top of him.
I reckon he didn't like hard me when I hopped the kick off. Because the guy actually caught it and he ducked down like that.
That's like a borderline one. You're probably lucky it was. He probably took that into account. The way to try, you've got to give it, but if it's because it's in the motion.
Yeah, but he, like I was down there already low. Yeah. He went down and dropped to the ground.
That's over.
At least we got the 3 points, lads. At least we got the 3 points.
You leave the winger out for the
ball. Yeah, fuck you, Jaggy. I put mine through. Yeah, I remember that.
That's alright. He's, yours is easier.
Huh?
Yours is easier. Close and straighter.
No, what are you talking about? It's the same distance.
Close and straighter.
No.
Wait. It's
alright. At least we went naught. Elizabeth got naught, remember? 78 naught.
78?
Yeah, Elizabeth got
naught. Yeah, they lost all their army guys. Their exercise or something.
Nah, they lost army guys and their players have gone to court and like everywhere. All their players have like literally gone to different clubs.
That's not.
About C.
Probably
I'll give you a clear warning. I'll own it. I'll be proud of that.
Bench as well, yeah.
Nice. time. Good job, please.